I have good news. The tapeworm has been removed, but we still have to run a few more tests.